Reposing in her blood-stained blouse, Thalia dreams of sanguine guards, giant bats in the narrow house. Surrounded by worm-ridden clods, she ponders her appalling fate, wondering at the remote odds of how she came into this state. Between the curtain and the quick, vexed by a thirst she cannot sate, for blood that gushes warm and slick, from riven throats that gurgle cries, claret bubblers to lap and lick. As conscious life slips from their eyes, each victim shudders ere he dies. Thalia smacks her lips and sighs.